and the man at the center of a tense standoff in Shorewood is speaking out tonight.
Now he tells 12 News, Christina Palladino, his side of the story, and also says it was all a big misunderstanding.
I called, I cooperated, didn't do nothing wrong for them.
Marquise Jones tells me he's very upset with the actions Shorewood police took when they called in the Milwaukee County Sheriff's bomb squad and tactical units to surround his apartment complex on Friday.
Me and my girl goes to sleep, we wake up 4 hours later, tanks, 100 officers, SWAT team, they act like I was a terrorist out here.
Jones doesn't understand why he was arrested for disorderly conduct and failing to comply with police. He says his girlfriend and a friend got into a fight inside their apartment near Oakland and Menlo. The friend left, and Jones says he and his girlfriend took a nap. He later woke up to banging at his door.
I didn't answer because I didn't call no police. They didn't have no search warrant, so I didn't want to get involved in anything. I didn't do anything, so I didn't want to get involved.
Shorewood police say they received a call from a resident in the building complaining about Jones and his girlfriend fighting. When they arrived, no one answered. Police tell 12 News they didn't know what was going on inside, so they called another law enforcement agencies to help.
We talked with the Shorewood Police Department this evening. They said they had no comment on Marquise Jones's version of events on Friday. They told me they're referring this investigation to the district attorney's office on Tuesday.
Jones tells me he eventually realized the police were there for him, so he called and asked what was going on. They advised him and his girlfriend to come out of their apartment.
They like completely ridiculed me and embarrassed me.
In Shorewood, Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.
Well, Jones says he's getting an attorney to file a complaint with Shorewood Police. He is due in court later this week.